Once, Crimsonia and Borillia were one, united by a shared culture, language, and history, before foreign interference drove them apart.
The best defense is attack.
It's non-stop.
Like in boxing, we play both hands, so you throw a lot of punches that are more visible until the real hook.
It is quite stressful. Imagine getting like years worth of attacks in 2 days.
Three, two, one. Let's go have fun, guys.
For the last 15 years, each spring the best cyber experts gather to take part in the world's largest cyber defense exercise, Locked Shields, Reds against Blues, Attackers against Defenders.
We have two islands, Crimsonia and Borillia, and there is a conflict, international conflict between these two islands. The scenario, it's one fictional scenario, which is trying to replicate things that are happening in the real world.
We have different nations. Some are NATO, some are EU, some are partners, some are adversaries. And their interrelations creates this complex environment where we need to navigate both technologically, operationally, and legally.
Attacks take place at all levels, from space to underwater cables and power grids. Altogether, 8,000 virtual systems are subject to more than 8,000 cyber attacks.
We started the day by attacking the air defense systems, because by the military doctrine you want to gain airspace superiority. So the cyber part of this game also has to support this.
We have multiple special systems. Among those special systems are power grid, water purification, 5G. So these are very, very critical. When an attack strikes, they need to know how to react, to have a plan in place.
You have to have your water plant working, you have to have your energy grid working and power plant working. And if those go down, you lose points.
The exercise involves teams from 41 nations with more than 4,000 participants, some of them based in Tallinn, some also abroad. But each participant has a special role to emphasize cooperation and chain of command in a crisis.
My name is Guillaume. I'm currently in Finland participating in Locked Shield 25 as a firewall technician.
My name is Lucia. I work in the Global Threat Intelligence team of PwC, and during Locked Shields 2025, I'm a member of the Cyber Threat Intelligence team.
My name is Lieutenant Colonel Gary McQueen. I'm from the Canadian Armed Forces Cyber Command, and my role here is to be the liaison between the Canadian Strategic Team and the Exercise Management Team here in Tallinn. Even though it is an exercise and not a real-world situation, the exercise tries to simulate some of the time pressures on that. So on the Stratex in particular, there are questions that are basically have a timer that pushes the attendees or the exercise participants to answer the question quickly.
Every second matters here, so I think right now teams are under the clock on defending these attacks.
Locked Shields is organized by the NATO Cooperative Cyber Defense Center of Excellence with the help of its partners.
3, 2, 1, 0.